Hello friends, myself Swapnil and welcome to my channel Zaika Street. Today I am going to show you the recipe of stuffed mushroom. So if you like to eat mushroom, then definitely you will love it. And it's a great starter for any party. So without wasting further time, let's start with the recipe. Here I have taken 8 to 10 big size of mushrooms. Now we need to clean it out. For that, first we'll remove the stem and remove all the excess black things. Basically, we need to create a space here. Now you can see that I have cleaned one mushroom. Now same way we'll clean all the mushrooms. So let's meet after cleaning all the mushrooms. So friends, here I have cleaned all the mushrooms and these are stems. This we will use in our stuffing. So now let's start making the stuffing. For that I have taken a wok and I'll add 2 tablespoons of oil in this. We need few vegetables also. In that I have taken 1 onion finely chopped, 1 capsicum finely chopped, 1 carrot, 2 tablespoons of boiled corn, 5-6 mushroom, 100 grams of paneer and few cloves of garlic. Now first we'll add garlic in the oil. Roast it for around 10 seconds. Now add green chilies, onions, 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes, 1 teaspoon of oregano. Just mix everything and roast it for around 10 seconds. Now we'll add vegetables. First I've added mushrooms, paneer, capsicum, boiled corns, carrots. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and cook it for around 4 to 5 minutes on high flame. So it's been 5 minutes, just switch off the flame and let it cool for around 5 minutes. So for final assembling, here I have taken 1/4 bowl of processed cheese. If you don't have processed cheese, you can even take mozzarella cheese. Now let's start stuffing our mushrooms. Just add the filling. So now you can see that I have filled one mushroom. Now same way we need to fill all the mushrooms. Let's meet after filling all the mushrooms. Now I have filled all the mushrooms. Let's top it up with some cheese. Just add around 1/2 teaspoon of cheese on each mushroom. So now I have topped all the mushrooms with the cheese. Now let's move on to the pan. Here I have taken a pan and added 1 tablespoon of oil in this. Now we'll place our mushrooms in it. So I have placed all my mushrooms. Now cover it and cook it on high flame for 5 minutes. It's been 5 minutes, just open and check. Now we'll sprinkle some chili flakes and oregano on the top. Again cover it and cook it for 5 minutes on high flame. So it's been 5 minutes, let's take it out and serve it. So friends, now our delectable and piping hot mushrooms are ready to eat. Do try out the recipe and give me your feedback in the comment box. If you liked my recipe, please press the like button, share it with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe. We'll meet soon with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye-bye.